And they're racing. Ole Dash King Elvis missed the break into the first turn. Sneezys Flow trapped out. He's going to make Domain. Trap six there on the outside. Oh my goodness me. Three greyhounds knocked over. Traps four and six badly hampered. And Sneezys Flow at 14-1. The rank outside has gone round. Kilg Elvis looks like qualifying. Given first Ben Bonner ahead of Pro Magic. Second and third. But they straighter towards home. Fours all out to qualify. But has done so. Sneezys Flow beats King Elvis. Pro Magic. Third. Such a shame that, isn't it, when there's all sorts of ball at the first turn.